Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
That one was a lot closer.
I suppose you're right.
Dad's Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge!
Make room!
Mara! You're alive!
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you!
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey! Hey!
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge!
The vault!
You gotta make one.
Ah!
Lightning!
Must be a secret shield facility.
Gotcha.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wade. Come on.
I'm afraid to ask, but did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Tougher than people think. Probably sleeping sound.
You're right. We should treat him to the next meal if he gets back.
Hope you don't mind if I'm getting to the
hole. You're not going out like this.
Jump on this! Got a whole heap of bags in your up. Well, shit.
We can't go on like this.
You really want to throw down with me? Get your ass out of here. Ain't no time. Joke on it, asshole.
Feel the heat.
Gotta stay on my toes. I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
Just barely.
Your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure.
It's you, all right.
What is this? Barret!
There!
absorbed it?
And you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can leave that kind of mess.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people. And I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
to him.
But...
Please. I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?
Can't sleep?
No. You too?
I heard footsteps.
Sorry, didn't mean to wake you.
I'm a light sleeper. It's a soldier thing.
That flower you gave me the other night, that was from Aerith, wasn't it? I knew there was something weird going on. You buying flowers? They symbolize reunion, believe it or not. I was curious, so I looked it up. I tried to keep it alive as long as I could. But now, it's dead and buried. Like the bar. Our home. And everything else. They took everything from us. Again. A waste of time.
That's not true.
Thank you.
You've done more for us than we deserve. I won't forget this. If you ever need.
So, how are we supposed to get topside? With everything that's happened, the trains still aren't running.
Well, we could walk along the tracks.
The city's on high alert. All the roads and public transit have probably been locked down by now.
So what's the plan, then? You know another way up?
No, but I think I know someone who might.
You mean Corneo?